What's going on, best of this for you guys? And we're again to get another premiere of Sons of the Denus Ex Human Revolution. Today we officially have been hacking onto this podcast computer and officially got online and getting onto our next target according to our map. We are heading straight to where we at by less than 22 miles per hour to get there. So let's just press on X and officially get on and move on. So officially we just keep on following where the this era is taking us, because we have another dead end that we're not supposed to be going. So let's crouch under that bolt and let's see where it's taking us since we press on L. So how wait, did I press on L? What button I'm supposed to press? Okay, I have a hard suggestion how to crouch. Okay, which one to crouch? Oh, L, the L is to crouch, okay. Sorry about that. I just have not suggesting how to crouch, but officially I just figured out. So right now let's remove this bot vending machine. Okay, well, it's kind of too heavy, we can't go that way. Let's go this way then, and I think that'll take us the right path to get to the next entry, so let's just see where it leads, and officially that's not the place we're looking at, so eventually, where on earth are we going now? That's my problem. Yeah, I need to just look, so according to the game plan I'm looking at, because I just have no suggestion where to go, but apparently, let me just go and make a straight towards. Because there's so many blockades because I can't enter. So right now, since I was looking at the gamepad carefully, I'm gonna go right back down here. And officially I'm just looking at the gamepad so I can get out of this place. Easy the map section conception of how you play, but eventually let's just exit down here by calling down this elevator and let's get onto it by pressing on this elevator by using it. So officially we don't have we have another incoming call. We're just gonna see where we enter down this elevator and see where this next path is taking us. So I believe there's not even another income from Malik or Frank or David or something like that. Okay, there's another
Jensen,
income.
Figured you might want a heads up before you stroll into the Hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is he's tied to the Triads.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
Alright, then we got another guy's guys coming, so we need to get the cover. So we really do not want to go out because we really need to stay alone. So officially we want to take cover and this dude's coming out and trying to kill me, so we really do not want to do that. So I see that he's apparently about to step on. So he's still looking out. So we really need to not be alone because officially we don't want guys coming near me. So officially, let's go on and find another way around so we can don't get spotted. So officially, let's just go and find another way around this place so officially we're not being spotted. So we're gonna find another way around and figure out how to play. So I see another dude just spotted me, so we gotta get the cover. Alright, so apparently how we take him out. So the green ones are representing that the bad people around here, so we're gonna take them out. See, just like that. Silence alarm. And officially, we're gonna go in and collect this ammo. So, we got another combat rifle. That's pretty good ammo. So, we're collecting a lot of more of those things coming. So, I think they don't see one of these coming in days. So, officially, let's just follow this map and see where it leads. By avoiding the guys coming to kill you. So, officially, how do we get across down here? Okay, you know what? Here's the route. So, we go back down here, and we got caught. What in the world? Come on, dude. How we got spotted? Okay, let's run. How we get out of this place? Okay, come on. Okay, now we've been spotted. What on earth? Okay, I don't want to get shot, so I can't get down to this. Way far down. So, let's go kill these guys. Kill these motherfuckers. Go. Just collect the demo, let's go. And officially, how we get down? Okay, now we ban hostile. So officially let's just go and fight our way around by avoid getting caught. So right now let's go and kill the first guy over here. Okay, now we got two guys. That's no good. Alright, now let's still collect this ammo and get out of here. Man, we got a lot more ammo coming, so let's just collect them all. So we're collecting two today, not too shabby. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, that's a long way down there. I can't figure out how to get down there. Okay, maybe we can go down here. And officially, how do we get down? Okay, I'm really not going to go falling down because officially a long way down, but we don't want to do that. Officially, let's look for another way around. So, according to the map, I see all these two arrows. That means there are guys following me along, so officially we just need to stay clear for that. And apparently, let's just go around because there's nowhere to be found. It's a giant vending machine that we're not going through. So apparently, there's going to be guys coming nearby.
I heard that.
Okay, what on earth? Okay, I don't see anybody. I really don't. So, eventually, let's just go back. Let's go back around. Because we're not being spotted, I'm just going to go around, making sure we've got our family. Because we're still on. We're still hostile. I mean, according to Matt, you guys can see that I'm hostile and I'm alone right now. So, officially, let's just go move. So, I see more of those guys just gotten covered. So, apparently, I'm not being spotted. So, where on earth am I going? So, I need to get the cover, of course. So, I'm still pressing hold X to still get the hold the cover. I have to press X to quickly get to the next cover. That's where I'm going. Okay, now we've not been spotted. Let's get going. Okay, that's a dead end. We're not going this way. Okay, come on. Now we have to still keep getting covered because we still got a lot of guys coming. Okay, so according to this map, I can see three of those hostile people still searching for me to kill me. So officially, we're gonna stay sneaky, like we were out of shadows, like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We stay in the shadows. That's when you saw the movie. We gotta officially we need to stay out of stay in the shadows, just like that. It's like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, out of shadows. We stay in the shadows. Right? Okay, now I'm being spotted, so... Oh, shucks. Man, I've been spotted so hostile. Oh, goodness gracious. Man, it's a lot of people. How do we get out? Oh, shit. Let me kill this guy. Let me kill this guy. Yo, kill press one! Oh, shucks. I'm almost dying. Man. Dude, no. He's still gonna kill me. I'm gonna be so upset. Kill him! Oh, shoot! Alright, right now let's load the game and give me 1 second. Sorry. That door. Got interrupted with my folks right now, and officially, let's get a move on. So, you guys don't like the bright function, that's okay, because I'm not gonna fix that right now. I don't want, having dark, shadowy videos that make it too dark. Okay, so, officially, we got two tips around here. Three unlocked, so we don't know for sure, but we're not reading any clear closely. But for now, we got
Jensen,
an incoming
call. You might want a heads up before you stroll into the hive. The owner's name is Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name.
Okay, Molly.
Rumor is, he's tied to the triads.
China's organized crime lords.
Okay, let's go.
How wonderful. Anyone else want a piece of this pie?
Alright, let's go. Come on. Okay, now we've been spotted, so let's go and take out the second one.
I've got something.
And then, let's get out of here. So now we've been spotted, let's just go and take cover. We're now alone, so we need to get out. So let's go back and take the cover so in case those guys are coming. I can see the red spotted area, so that means they're coming right now. So where on earth are they going? Come out and fight, dudes. Come out and fight. Come on. Okay, what are they doing? We're checking the area. Alright, come on, let's go to the fire. Okay, so I'm losing 5 ammo, that's no good. Okay, so I'm gonna put that What? What? You gotta be joking now. He's snapped behind me. That's no good. Man, I wasn't paying attention on the map. Jeez. How old you? Jesus. Come on, gang. He snapped up. He was right behind me. I wasn't paying close attention to the map. No good. Okay, I'll keep that in mind, game. I'll keep that in mind. Holy fuck, man. Jeez, we got owned by it behind this guy, that dude that's come and kill me. Holy fuck up. Alright, let's try it again. This game is gonna take a long time to kill. So, eventually, simple way for that thing to come, go around in circles. So we're just gonna go and stay along because we really know.
Jensen.
Okay, I'm getting tired of this. I don't want to listen to that mullet right now.
The owner's name is Tong Si Hung. Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the triads.
Alright, come on. Let's just kill him. Don't want to listen to mullet right now. Let's just go and kill him.
China's organized crime lords. How wonderful.
Okay, let's play all these demos out of here. As fast as we could. Come on. Play all these demos. Let's go. Okay, let's go. So all the guys are coming. So we need to take the cutter and make sure we're not spotted behind. So let's just go back up and stick. Make sure we check the area and make sure we're not even spotted. So let's go and kill this guy. Kill this motherfucker. Let's go. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Punch. Punch. There we go. Close call. We're not even spotted anymore. Let's go. Okay, good. So officially, let's just check up the area and make sure we kill these guys on top, because pretty much there's gonna be a lot of people to come and kill me. So. Right now, there are black citizens around here about to come around and attack me, so we really need to be shot and keep waiting for ammo, man. I don't want to get hurt. Okay, just look at the man, making sure these guys don't come upstairs and kill me. Alright, come on, kill this guy, let's go. I collected some of my wine so the kids and the guys are not coming behind our guard, so. Right now, let's just go and check the entry. Check the area, making sure it's clear. No, I don't think so, because there's gonna be two people coming to, two people upstairs, hostile, so we really need to stay up. Let's stay down here, making sure those guys are no alarm to come find me. So, right now, let's just, check up, sit down here and making sure those guys are not coming, because there's a lot of people around here. So, we're starting to, fight more around this guy. Let's just go and kill this. Oh my god, I see one. I saw one. Right, come on, kill him, kill him. Alright, now I got ammo anyway. Let's go, let's go. Okay, so now we need to stay down. We stay down on bars. I'm looking at the gamepad just in case those guys are not. Oh, shush, come on now. He threw a flash on me. Okay, now they're coming in. They're coming in. So we need to stay down here, making sure we're not recognized. Okay, so that one is dead. Oh my god, fuck. I saw somebody. What on earth?
I knew someone was here.
I can see these five spotted guys around here. That's a lot of guys. Dude, come on now. Alright, let's go. Oh god, no! Run. Let's run. I'm calm. Come on, shoot, dude. Better not be a Jermaine or something. Okay, let's go. Okay, now I'm gonna get a boat. Suck you, boat. Suck you. Alright, let's go to another one. Let's go with the rifle one. And let's go back. Okay, I believe we got three of them already, so we're not even wasting any. Let's just go and kill this clown. Don't know why there's still a lot of guys coming to kill me.
I saw that.
Oh, come on. Throw this guy.
It's too late to hide.
Oh, shit.
You had
him, no? Alright, let's go back. Okay, so I see these guys are killing me, so what else should I use? Can I use this one, the machine pistol? How much do I have? Nothing? No? I don't know how much I got. Let me try the revolver. See how much I got. Alright, hold on. Let me try it again. Alright, come on. Let me pick up this revolver. Head in. shit I forgot. No, nothing? Really? I don't have no ammo left. Come on, dudes. Game, come on. Let me hear that fin in. Alright, let's go. Let's get back to war. So I want to make sure those guys are not coming in. So let's go back upstairs and make sure those guys know our hard feelings about the comment down and kill me. So let's just get back upstairs and see where they're going. So I'm pushing the rental for it. So let's just go back and get back to war. So I'm just gonna go back and officially run out of here and make sure I'm not being spotted. So I'm gonna check upstairs up here and make sure I'm looking at it, but officially I don't know where specifically I'm supposed to go next. Because it's a lot of conclusion around here how to solve this stuff around here, because I'm running out of bullets. There's no way I can go down and beat these clowns. Alright, so eventually let's just go back let's go back down. I don't think there's nothing behind. I can pick up some more ammo. There's gonna be a lot of guys down here. No, let me fall down here. Can I do that? Yeah, that's no good. I just died. So officially let's just try it again. It's a high floor. That means like a hard place to fall land in New York. Something like that. It's high place to fall. So officially let's just get this game to load, and officially I'm just gonna stay that back down, make sure I'm not being recognized anymore. But apparently I'm just gonna stay down on bars and making sure I'm not spotted. But officially it's okay, because here's what we're gonna do. So eventually we're gonna take two downs on guys on the right. We're gonna collect the ammo. We're gonna go back up and kill the guys in the rooftops, and then go down and kill all these guys and down below and keep them not spotted. So officially, let's go continue back playing the game, and officially, let's just solve this.
Jensen, figured you might want a heads up before
let's
you stroll into the hive.
So we're gonna take
the owner's name is
right.
Tong Si Hung, Tong being his last name. Rumor is, he's tied to the triads.
So we don't want to listen to Molly down here. Let's just go and try and see. Okay, so we got the, we got spotted, so we need to, come on, dude, come on! Dude, Jensen. Don't need to be alarmed, because I'm still hurt. Come on. Hurry up, heal me faster. This guy's coming down. Hey, wall, you stupid motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. I really hate this game so much. Alright, let's go. We're just getting this, fucking getting a load. Let's split that to another cussing. Alright, we're back. We're gonna just keep trying this again. So, officially this guy's gonna come back down, so we gotta still keep the cover. Okay, those guys are not recognizing me. Okay, now there's the guy recognizing me. So let's go and kill him. Alright, come on. Let's go kill him. Alright, so one down. Let's go and pick up the ammo. We got the metal rifle. We're not gonna wait one because we got three already. So apparently, let's just go back up and see where it leads, and if people not recognize, let's just go on and take some more cover. Okay, I don't want to cover there.
He's on the run!
Okay, what on earth? Okay, I think he's got let's go and kill it. Okay, come on. Just stay there, and just leave. Let's just collect the camera. Let's get out of here. So we're collecting the ammo, let's just keep going, get the cover. So apparently we're gonna kill these guys on the bottom. So now let's do this. Let's solve this out. So apparently we're just gonna go and kill them. Because I can see all these guys moving. Okay, that's a lot of soldiers, man. So how are we gonna kill these guys? These guys are still moving. Stop moving. How would you beat this clown? Okay, that guy is so hard crushed. Alright, so now one is down. We can still keep kicking this guy down by reinforcement. So there's a lot of guys coming. So I think we need to kick this guy down below. But I don't think we can handle all these guys there. Let's just go and kill them. Alright, one is down, let's just keep killing them. Okay, let's keep the guy down there right here, probably. So one is dead, so now let's go and switch another gun. So apparently we can do the rifle. I don't know how much we're going to keep racing because we got three of them already. So let's get back to war and let's do three of them now. So I'm still going to keep the cover. I don't mind. Oh man, he's not dead. I'm running out of ammo. Alright, let's go back using that with the 10mm pistol. Alright, hold on, I'm not doing it right. Let's go back and handle it. Okay, I don't know why we're gonna solve this puzzle, but eventually we're just gonna go on and figure out all by our own, because we don't know how to, we can't kill all these guys. Eventually we can, but let's just find a route way around. I can't get back down because it's hard to understand how to play this game. How do you get back down? Apparently, I don't know. So, we don't have any ammo around here. I can't figure out how to get down. Okay, let's go back down this path. Oh, shit! There's a guy spotted me. I'm being recognized. Let's go. That's the problem I'm making more ammo, so let's do this. So when we stop shooting, we're just gonna go anyway. So, are there any more grenades we can throw? Are there any grenades? What does side boost per energy jar? Okay, let's hand that fin in. Let's see how it goes. Oh, come on. Let's punch this guy, punch his ass, and then let's go. Come on, take the ammo. Oh shit, no, you go. Alright, here we go. So now we got four, and now we should be good to go. So, eventually, let's just stand up and officially go on back to war. And apparently, let's just see where this map is taking me. Okay, what I'm thinking about. There's a lot of guys. Okay, come on. Let's go and kill this guy. I'm almost there. Come on, go, run. Go, run. Okay, now I'm not being recognized, but eventually I just try to go back up and heal myself. I don't know why we got 18 bars already, because we still back up to health. To apparently up back to, up to 100 probably. So I think that's a waste of health bar. So we got 4 of back up, so let's go kill this last guy and then collect this ammo. So apparently we got it, a machine pistol that we have, enough of those, so, and we're going back up there, so let's go and kill this guy, because he's going to continue to move. Okay, I think this is the last guy we're supposed to kill, so let's go back up and kill him. Okay, so he's not dead yet, so apparently let's just go back using the machine pistol, and we're going to hand that thing in, and we're going to go back and, battle anymore. So we got 8 of them already. That's super good. Dude, would you stop moving?
Guard's supposed to be here.
Okay, stay still and let me kill you. Come on now. Let me punch you. There you go. Punch it like a soldier. That's how you do it. Just punch in action. Now let's collect this. We got a shotgun already. We can collect that. And, what's it? You want a machine pistol? Okay, but no room. Alright, let's get rid of the, how much is this? Let's get rid of the, stun gun darts. We don't really need that. So let's just, import that out here. Let's import it all. I don't know how much room we're gonna take it. Let's import this one. And we should have more room. Okay, but I see more guys. Who's shooting me? Who is shooting me? I need to know. Okay, we only do a revolver. Okay, let me try to do it out. And put it out. And let me collect this ammo. We should have enough of those. So I got 6 of my ammo already. I don't know why he's shooting me, but we got all the guys taken out. So where's the next route? Down up here, probably? Let's check up here. And apparently we're just going following this map and see where it's taking us. So I don't think it's that way, so let's keep going back down and see where this map is taking me. So, further ado, let's just see where the path is taking me. Okay, down here probably. Okay, those are good people. We don't want to go shooting them. So apparently, let's just keep following down this map.
Hello, it's me.
Okay, I don't see what we're talking about. Right. So apparently, let's just go using this keypad and hacking it on it so we can get through it. So here we go, hacking time. Let's go. So apparently, let's just go and connect the code by following the flag before the time it remains. So right now, let's go. Hurry up. Okay, I don't see why not the code is not coming up. So apparently, let's just go and see where this. Okay, now the clock is remaining, so let's hurry up. Come on, hurry up. I have all day. Hurry up, please. 100. Get it to 100%. That status granted. Please make it happen.
Access granted.
All right, thank you. So now we got the doors unlocked. So now let's get to the doors and officially let's get a move on. So further ado, let's just get back up and see where we at. So apparently we're just going following this map. So I got 6 of my ammo. We should be okay right now. So where do we go now? Okay, I see another code around here. So we can't access this one. So let's just go back up. Okay, so I don't think it's that way. Let's just go back up down here. So I'm concerned about this game. Where are we going now? How do we get down here? Okay, maybe probably up to this ladder. Let's go up to this ladder, see where it leads. Yeah, we won't wait too much time in the episode. So apparently let's just go and follow this map and see where it leads. Alright, so it's not down here. No, I don't think it's down here. Let's just follow it, see where it goes. I don't see where it's supposed to go, but let's just get down here. And further ado, I'm just looking at the gamepad to see where we're going, but I have no concern about this game. What's, I'm stuck down here. What, how are we supposed to go down here? Okay, I think I was going the wrong way, apparently. Let's just go back down. I'm just looking at the map, so I'm not looking at the TV to see where I'm going. So you guys can look at the TV all you want. So apparently I was going facing the wrong direction. So apparently let's just run out of here. Apparently I don't see no guys or no soldier with a gun. So let's just follow it and see where it leads. Anyway, man, another dead end. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, I'm upset. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. Sorry about that. I'm going the wrong direction. I apologize. So apparently, here we are. Here we are. I think I get it now. So here we are. Exit through the door. We're apparently going to see what is going to happen next since we turned brain function down and we can continue along this episode. So apparently, there are so many cities in the ways of your confused and not knowing where you go. But apparently, I'm just finding the observation how to get there. Okay, we're us in the doorway and escaping the building, so we can see where this path is leading me to. So apparently, further ado, let's just go around this puzzle and see where we are going. So right now, I just got 6 of my ammo. Not bad, and we should be good to go. So right now, let's just follow the map and see where it's taking me. So hopefully, I'm just have no shot of it. So we're supposed to be going down here, right? Yeah, I think we should. Let's just follow down here and see where it goes. No, not that way. Okay, let's just follow to see where it goes. Okay, so now I'm still following this map. So let's just go talk to this puncher.
You're trying to start some trouble? Not a good idea. Put the weapon down and we can talk.
Okay, so we can't go back. Okay, it's just a shame Hive. Okay, so what are we doing now? I'm supposed to use it how?
The Hive is a member's only club, Lawai. Without a membership card, I can't let you in.
You telling me I gotta pay to get into this dive?
We've got a reputation to keep. Can't let just anyone get in here.
Just anyone with the money?
No pay, no play. You want in or not?
Okay, look, I want in, so let me in right now.
Here, take it.
Thank you, sir. Here is your membership card. Welcome to the Hive. I'm sure you will enjoy our establishment.
Okay, let's go. So we're going down, entering into this hive, whatever this place is called, but officially we've been talking to this guy named Buncher and officially let us in. So officially, without further ado, I hope you guys don't like this because this video is a bright identity of my video phone, but apparently it's fine because you can't even see because it's way too brighter. So right now it's not my mistake to fix it, but eventually it's going to look fine right now. So apparently, let's get back to the game, and officially let's just go around this place and see what we are looking at. So these are good things that we're not going to kill. Don't need to further the alarm, but we really need to keep a low profile. To tell that, and we're going to just talk to this guy named Bobby Boy.
What can I get you?
Okay, so asking for Tong, so let's go do that.
I'm looking for Tong.
Everyone wants to talk to Tong. Check the VIP lounge upstairs.
Okay, so let's go look for Tom then. So apparently we just don't want to go and leave him. So let's go hack into this computer and then further ado, let's just go on and do that. So pressing okay, let's go back to hack. Wait, what? What are you talking about? I'm not supposed to do that. Okay, cut this out over here. Really? No code? What on earth? Why we don't want the code to get in? I'm so concerned. Okay, let's talk to this guy.
You look like a tough guy. Just remember, plenty of tough guys here.
Look, I don't have the code to get in because apparently, let's go back to asking this guy. I don't have the code to get in, so apparently, let's go ask this guy.
What can I get you?
Okay, drinks. I'm gonna go get a drink. Actually, no, we're trying to leave.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, yeah. Not like I'm busy.
Alright, well, whatever. Let's go. I'm just gonna go follow the map and see where it's taking me, but this is a dead end, so I'm just gonna go, apparently follow this map, but I don't know where it's taking me. So, okay. Since I'm looking at the map, the code is not going to let me get in. Alright, but I can't go around. Because how do I get down there? I'm just looking at the map real quick and making sure how I get down there. This is a dead end I'm looking at. It's kind of like a tricky puzzle. I don't have the doorway to get down here, so how... So I can't talk to this dude anymore. I don't know what the code is. So, what is the code eventually? Okay, let's go ask somebody and see what the code is, but I don't know where exactly I'm supposed to find the code, specifically. So, let's go on and ask these people what the code is.
You didn't get anything quiet. And stay away from the basement.
Alright, whatever. Let's go. Let's hack this code. So, it's no code found. How come we can't hack no... Alright, let's just go back up, man. Okay, I think this is it. Yeah, we have no idea. Okay, never mind. I was just concerned. I don't know what the map took me, so let's add this manager.
You work here? Yeah. You could say that. Good. I need to see your boss.
Really? Well, I'm sorry, Guaigo. Mr. Tong Tihong sees no one today.
Look, I didn't come halfway around the world to take no for an answer. Do us both a favor and tell me where he is.
Or what? You get mad and tear down a few walls with those enhancements of yours? This place isn't named the Hive for nothing. It's got plenty of worker bees come out of the paneling to stop you. What is it you think Mr. Tong do for you anyway?
I'm looking for someone. A cybersecurity specialist named Ari Van Bruggen. You know him?
Never heard of him. What'd he do? Steal your girl? Owe you money?
He had a job go bad, and now he's on the run from the people who hired him. But you knew that already, because a man like Mr. Tong doesn't hire idiots. And this is the first place people like Van Bruggen come when they need help. So stop wasting my time and take me to Tong.
You've got it backwards, boy. You're wasting my time. Van Bruggen is minor league player. Tong knows who he is. He just don't care. He's got bigger things to worry about.
Okay, apparently we asked for advice, and assist, or call it pinpoint, or whatever we do. Let's call it pinpoint, let's do advice first.
The people hunting Van Bruggen work on an international scale. If he's not on your radar yet, then Tong is way behind. I can help him catch up, but only if we pool our information.
Don't try to bullshit a bullshitter. Van Bruggen's only game in town. You know it, I know it, so of course Tong knows it. You can tell us nothing we don't already know. It's a local matter. Hingsha only. No Guailo allowed. Consider yourself lucky. As an outsider, you not know how to play on our turf anyway.
Alright, well, here we are. We're done with advice. So, okay, we got advice. So, let's say something tells us that don't really highly do you. Be a break. No, look, we're not going to say pinpoint, so.
Something tells me you don't think very highly of me, do you? So here's what you need to do about it. The sooner you let me in, the sooner Tong can get me out of here, gone from your life forever. I'm gonna see him no matter what, so get it over with.
Tough talk doesn't mean anything in this town. Keep it up, and you learn that the hard way. Only reason I don't do it myself is the Hive has a reputation to protect. That's why Van Bruggen came here for help, and why we found a safe place for him.
Okay, well, enough with the talk, but eventually we saw.
Look, I shouldn't be telling you this, but if he gets rid of you, it's worth it. Tong only need Van Bruggen for a month to do a very specific job. After that, he get killed. But if you leave now and come back in 30 days, I make sure you see a Dutchman before he dies.
Okay, well, we done with sis, so what else can we say? You're not getting rid of me for easily. So you'll say anything to get rid of me, so all I need from Birdie is information. Let's just say some information for advice. Let's say another advice.
All I need from Van Bruggen is information. The same information his enemies are trying to keep from getting out. There's no point in them going after him anymore once he tells me what he knows. So if Tong lets me see him now, in the long run, it'll make his life easier.
You don't even know who you're going up against, and you think you have a chance? Forget it, Guailo. You're not going to see Tong ever. You don't know it, but I'm saving your life.
Alright, well, I think we are done here. We'll go pick up where we left off and find Tong on the next episode, you guys. So, officially, we're done here. And, further ado, let's call it out the episode. So, thank you guys for watching this. So, you ever tested to enjoy my, Let's Play, gameplay of Denus Ex Human Revolution? Ever tested to like the episode right now? Share it with a friend, subscribe. And click ever tested to add some subscribers. Help support the series reaching up to 80 to 90 subscribers if you can. And apparently, stay in touch with you guys, keep up the great work, and stay active to my channel. So apparently you guys will be enough to win another challenge if you want to, but apparently not right now. So, further ado, make sure you follow me guys on Google, Twitter, and Patreon. Much more support you guys to follow me on Patreon right now. You guys gotta keep getting rid of that charitable charge on my Patreon right now, because somebody keep doing me $3, because I don't want to keep wasting. You guys, let's just call the end of the episode right this now, because apparently we are done here. some of you guys. So go click on my right and subscribe me if you want to do that. And go click and watch the live preview episode on the left hand side. We'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, you guys. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. See you later.